Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Ah. gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you. What did all this? Where the hell am I? Maybe they're out.
Sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road. What's going on?
Oh no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
What the hell?
Survivors out there, come to my to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Thank you.
Rose is here?
bit longer, Papa.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family's...
I just don't get it.
Yes, death has visited them all.
Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
My daughters and I will deliver
to you. Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Come on, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with it in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was well done.
Oh, keep crying! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight! Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No way!
Ben. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice.
Shit!
I
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I might... Ah, yes. I've prepared a special present for you. Thank you. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Looking forward to testing. I can see why you'd be interested in that. Pay me no mind. Please come again.
Oh, yes. Bits and bobs? I see. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Huh? Saw you eyeing that one. Good day, then. Be here.
Ah!
Again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
You wish to make a purchase? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful adventure.
Thank you.
slice your jugular and just watch. Take the live, dead wings.
Thank you.
this mess?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Naturally. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. Delighted to. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons.
Thank you for your patronage.
Shall I give you a tour?
you've done to my daughter!
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Thank you.
through this castle.
Thank you.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. I've expected... In my services, please come take a look. I await your patron. Something in particular. Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome. Thank you for your patronage. Welcome, Ethan. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. You will part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Good day, then.
And
prisoner with no parole. They laugh.